Welcome everybody, this is Zzandrio, and it's time for more FTL, Faster Than Light. We're going to do a run-through today with the Kestral Cruiser. Now, anybody that's new to the game, this is the only ship you have, so I figure I better do a run-through with it. Type B is actually a better ship, but I'm going to run through with Type A, because that's what people start with. Type B has a much better layout. Lots of doors. You can vent rooms easily without venting through your entire ship. Type A's not quite as good, but it's not a bad ship. The burst laser too is a great weapon. It's actually one of the best weapons in the entire game. So starting out with that gives a pretty big advantage. All right, so we'll get started here. Now the first thing I would want to do is just switch my burst laser to first in the list, because that is a much more important weapon than that Artemis missile. I generally don't use the Artemis much at the start of the game, because you just don't need it. So, why can't I jump? Oh, it's paused. Right. You go to weapons, Markel go to shields. Alright, so generally when I start with the Kestral, first thing I fight here is a pirate. So I'll just use my burst laser on his weapons, and that's generally enough to beat anything with one shield. Just keep your burst laser trained on his weapons, and he'll go down without hurting you very much. Fires in an easy to vent location there. And as you can see, his weapons are down, so he's just an easy target now. And I just stay on his weapons. I mean, that way he can never get him up and he can never hurt you. And there's no point in blasting him with an Artemis missile right off the bat, because he's gonna shoot you before your missile hits anyways, and your burst laser takes out his weapons. So there's really no point in wasting missiles. We got quite a load of scrap right there from that first encounter. And this is gonna be another easy kill. He's got an ion weapon and a laser. That ion's a pretty slow firing one. It's not the ion 2. Well, that was horrible. Let's take our shields down so that ion hits nothing. Bring him back up. There we go. Now he's harmless. If all he's got's an ion, he can't do anything to you. Now we just switch to his other weapon and it's gonna take forever to charge. Stay on his weapons. Oh, he's trying to get away. So I'm going to go ahead and switch to his cockpit here. That'll help me in two ways. One, I'll stop missing. And two, he can't get away. Oh, just took a hit to my door room. Oh, he got away. That's horrible. I should have hit an Artemis at him. Woulda, shoulda, coulda. Well, that was a waste of a jump. His missile launcher down pretty quick. Now if I shoot with my burst laser and his missile doesn't go down on the first burst laser, I'll shoot my Artemis at him. And that's horrible. Oh, that's ridiculous. I can't even hit this guy. There we go. That's better. Get my engines back online so I can dodge something. He'll just stay on his weapons till he goes down. So you can take his shields out, but if I switch to his shields, it'll give his weapons time to recharge. And then by the time I go back to his weapons, his shield will have had time to recharge. So I prefer to just keep on his weapons. Just a safer way to play. Sure, I'm missing a lot though. Why is that door open? Don't leave the door open. You're gonna let a draft in. Now, I like to hit the nebulas. That way you get as many jumps as possible. -2 drone parts for 8 fuel. Yes. Absolutely. He's trying to jump away. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and Artemis his cockpit. Good lord, I just can't hit anything. Oh, fix the oxygen. Alright, now he can't get away, and he can't dodge me anymore. Criminy. There's a hull breach over there. There we go. Come on, fix it. Hurry. Now, I'm trying to get better at playing without pausing so much. I tend to pause a lot. I abuse that button. And when things go bad, I'm still going to be pausing. But I'm going to try to do it a little bit less. Alright. I'll hit that store later. Uh-oh, we got a sun. And he's got a laser and a beam weapon. So he shouldn't cause too much of a problem. Unless it beams me. When my shields are down, of course. It's alright, I wasn't gonna use my Artemis anyways. Stupid shield room's on fire. Put it out. Is he gonna put it out, or is it gonna spread? Okay, good. Fuel, missile, scrap. No, I will not accept surrender. Yeah, I can survive another flare. Not a problem. His weapons are down. I can't jump out of here yet anyways. Let's go ahead and into that room. Oh. Go out, fire. Okay, fire's out. Let's get out of here. Alright, fix the sensors. You help him. There we go. I'm gonna go ahead and head to that store. He's got a bomb and a laser. Hopefully that bomb gets taken out pretty quickly. The laser's entirely harmless. Apparently he missed with the bomb, so this is just an easy fight. I have one shield, and that laser shoots one laser at me, so he can't even hurt me. If I wanted, I could sit here and just let him shoot at me to get my my shield guys level up, but I don't like doing that. That's boring. But if you really think it's necessary to level up your dudes because you're having a hard time, you can do that. Just make sure you don't let his bomb ever get up, though. Alright, let's see his cockpit. I'm tired of missing. And of course I missed the cockpit. And he's gonna die this time. There we go. Alright, got quite a bit of scrap for this store. It's pretty good for Sector 1 to have that much scrap on normal. Heal bomb, heal burst, pike beams are good. Small bomb. That pike beam is really tempting me here. 60, yes, I'm gonna buy the pike beam and fix my ship. I think that's enough fuel for now. I'm gonna have to upgrade my weapon system before I can use that pike beam. Let's get a little bit more scrap. Ooh, a lone survivor. It's an Ingy. Alright, Ingy. Ingy the Charlie the Ingy the Ingy. Engine Man Ingy. I'm gonna tie my tongue in knots. Free stuff. Let's see, I can't do my weapons yet, but I am gonna need to do my reactor before I can use that weapon anyways, so. Ah, good, I can hit that nebula. Oh yeah, kill the automated ship and get the bonus stuff. Oh, he ioned my weapons. See, this is why you put your burst laser first and your Artemis second. Because if he ions your weapons, you want to make sure it's the burst laser that goes down. I mean, the Artemis that goes down, not the burst laser. Arranging your weapons in the right order is actually pretty important. As soon as I get some scrap, I'm going to turn off that Artemis and turn on that pike beam. Hopefully this guy will give me enough scrap to do that. Oh. Well, that wasn't enough scrap. I can hit one more before I hit the exit. Okay, he's just got two lasers. I just need to take out his weapons. He's probably gonna hit me with one of them, unless I happen to dodge. Oh, he hit my shields. And he's still got a weapon up. Ingy, go help with the shields. Get him up. It's gonna be fixed before he gets there. There we go. Alright, shields are down. Take his weapons down again. He's got both of those up now. But they're now off sync. So they're not gonna hurt me. Fuel, no, I will not accept surrender. Let's finish him off. Why is this guy hurt? For the mid bay. Okay, nope, I need 35 to upgrade my weapons. A defense drone Mark 1. Ooh, and I got scrap for my weapons. Okay. Turn off this Artemis. Turn on my pike beam. Now I'll be able to kick some butt. Okay, we'll go to the rock sector. That'd be nice to get some rock crew members. They make a good boarding party. Stress beacon. Ooh. Blue option. Free scrap. Now that I have a pike beam, I'm not going to just shoot my burst laser right away. I'm going to wait till my pike beam is up so that my burst laser will bust the shields and my pike beam will destroy him. Like so. Beam weapons are great if you know how to use them. If you know how to get their shields down and then hit that beam as their shields are down before they come back up. That's the best way to do it. I wonder if I can jump from there to there. That's questionable, and I don't want to have to backtrack, so I'm not gonna do it. Alright, he's got a missile. So I'm probably going to take a missile hit. I need to get drones to get a defense drone up, or get stealth so I can dodge that missile. There we go. Now that his weapons are down, he's going to be easy to kill. It takes 50. Yeah, we'll get another layer of shields here. I can't power them yet. I need to upgrade my reactor one more time. Fuel minus. No. I don't use that many missiles. Running out of fuel is really annoying. Another one where I'm gonna have to take a blow from a missile. There we go. Well, I'm gonna just go ahead and hit that burst laser on his shields. That way his shields stay down and I can just feel free to pike beam him. Power. I can get my second shields online. Keep rolling. Ooh, a distress beacon. I like those. Uh-oh. Fires. I'm gonna dock and try to rescue him. See. Oh, bummer. I hurt myself and didn't rescue anybody. Oh, there's a store, and I just spent the last of my scrap. Well, well. See, one, two. Yeah, I'll hit. Not gonna be that many jumps before I have to leave this sector. laser and a beam. Hopefully he doesn't shoot that beam right after the laser. Ah, good, my shield came up. There we go. And we'll just get that burst laser on his shield. Throw my pike beam back on there, and he'll die. Pike beam is a great weapon. I mean, it only does one damage, but once their shields are down, it can cut across so many rooms. What do we got? Oh, stasis pod! Awesome, I'm gonna grab that thing. I haven't unlocked that crystal ship yet, and hopefully I can get the zones in the right order to do it. So I'm gonna need a Zoltan zone next. Hopefully I can find a Zoltan zone. Oh, okay. So hopefully I can get an NG. Oh yeah, we got an NG. Oh, this is awesome. All right, Emily. Who's the worst of my guys? All right, Markel. You're off the shields. Emily, you're on the shields. See, I take Markel off the shields because if I get a teleporter, I don't want my extra crew member to be an NG. I want it to be somebody that can actually do a little bit of damage. Alright. I need a Zoltan, so I need to go for green. So hopefully we can get a Zoltan sector pretty quick here. Trap. Mantis is... Oh, he's boarding me. You and you, go kill him. 2-on-1 should be able to take him out. Take out his teleporter. Oh, I missed his teleporter. Oh, criminy. Stay there. What am I doing? Ah, I'm being stupid. Turn on the med bay. It's enough of that being stupid stuff. Stop it. There we go. I got my wrong guy. Ah, fuel. Got my wrong guy in the weapons room. Oh, no, I don't. That's the right guy. Alright, he's a little bit hurt, so I'll go ahead and heal him up real quick. I need more reactor power. Ah, another distress beacon. I love free scrap. And upgrade my weapon system one more time. Get my Artemis online too. Can't hurt. It's always good to have an extra weapon in case you need it. Oh, I guess that was the wrong place to go. Yeah. Kill this guy. He's got no teleporter. Oh, he does have a teleporter. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and pause it here because I got two of them dudes to deal with and I gotta figure out how to do it. I think I'm gonna try to get him into the med bay. Go like that. Send these two guys back to there. Open all the doors. Close up that med bay. That should get him into the med bay. Ah, they killed my door controls. Those freaking jerks. Alright. have to deal with this after the fight's over. Alright, fix the doors. Go, now close the doors. Once this yellow border gets out from around these rooms, send the guys back where they're supposed to go. Okay, and he has his weapons. There we go. I need to get either stealth or drones pretty quickly here to have defense against what? Oh, a firebomb. Okay, I would like upgraded sensors. That way I can see where the enemies are and I can firebomb the crap out of them. But I'll have to upgrade my weapons before I can do that. These guys are gonna board me. How do I want to deal with this? Oh, it's not working. There we go, that should get him to go there. Close that door. Send him back. I'll be okay now. Close up those doors. Stupid missile launcher. There we go. Oh, I keep getting hit by those missiles. I've got to get some defense against that. It's horrible. Priority one. Get drones or stealthing. Oh, he's boarding me. And get these three in there. I need to get pilot. Can't be not having a pilot. It is an odd ship. Where do I want to hit that pike beam? How many rooms can I hit? Start here. That'll be good. That'll hit some good rooms. Just hit a shield. Take it down. My doors are still open. Pay attention, fool. Charlie's hurt. Oh, store. Yeah, I've got to fix myself. So I do need that. I'm not gonna be able to buy anything because I'm gonna have to fix myself. What do we got? Oh my gosh, I love those ion bombs. That's about my favorite bomb. And I have enough scrap for it. What do I have to sell? I'm gonna sell that Artemis. Go ahead and buy that ion bomb. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And that is not a bad layout, either. That might be an actual entire game layout there. Okay. Doing alright? I already used all my scrap. I'll assist. Get that ion bomb online. Alright, he's gonna board me. And he goes straight to the door room. Let's just do the same thing I've been doing here. Seems to work. Okay, now we'll close that door and get the pilot back. I'm gonna get hit by a missile. Okay. There we go. Why is medbay open to the vacuum? Acceptable. All right. Oh, a crew member. Another Ingy. All right, you replace the weapon, man. There we go. I got Ingy's manning all the systems. I got two humans for a boarding crew. Okay. Free stuff. Time to go to Sector 4 already. Sell missiles. 3 scrap each. Yes, I will sell 15 of them. I'll get plenty of missiles by the time I actually need them. And let's get my shields with one more layer of shields. Okay. Oh, no Zoltan. Damn, I'm not gonna be able to do that thing. So, we'll go there anyways. Why is my pilot hurt? Because he was running through the vacuum, that's why he was hurt. Distress beacon. Ooh, improve sensors. Save the NG or save the drone? Well, I don't need another NG. That will just be redundant, so I'm gonna save the drone. That way, I have something to sell. You can't sell an NG. I don't know why you can't. They're just robots, right? You should be able to sell them. They're not really people. Oh, yeah, that's a booby trap. Oh, there's so many stores. Not accept bribes. Sorry. Oh, they got wimps in there. Right about now, I wish I had a teleporter. They got lots of weapons, though. Oh, yes. That hurt them badly. Nope, not gonna accept that one. He doesn't have enough weapons to break through my shields. day. 46 scrap. Oh, in a store. Okay. Oh my goodness, weapons pre-igniter. Too bad I don't have any scrap. Alright, I have no interest in that drone. I will keep that defense drone though. That's dumb. It's not really worth spending scrap on. Let's go ahead and fix my hull. Get a little bit of fuel. And I'll just buy it all. I'm not going to spend money on humans. So many stores. This guy's got a teleporter. To my door room. Sorry, I got people to deal with that now. Get out of there. Oh, crap. Alright, you go help. Turn the med bay on. Turn the med bay on. Still got missiles. I'm gonna ion bomb their weapons here. Gotta stop them from hurting me. Come on. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Alright, good. They left. There we go. Oh, lots and lots of stuff. I really need a couple more power bars. There we go. By power bars, I don't mean them things you eat. A whole beam. Does that one take 3 energy? Oh, no, it only takes 2. Do I want to replace my pike beam with it? It can't hit as many rooms, but it does massive damage on systemless rooms. Nah, screw that. I like the pike beam better. The whole beam charges faster, though. You know what? That's really tempting to replace that pike beam with the whole beam. I think I'm going to. We'll mess with it. It might actually end up being better. Let's get more scrap. Oh my goodness! The Zoltan Research Facility! Yes! Yes! Oh yes! Okay, these guys are awesome. They have a lockdown power that is just ridiculous. Alright, now, cross my fingers for a teleporter pad. Come on, teleporter pad. Oh. Damn. Damn, damn. Sell that. I think I'm gonna get drone control. It gave me a defense drone. I'll sell the other defense drone. I don't need to sell it. I'll just hold on to it for now. That's my hole. I got enough fuel for a while. I need more power so I can use that drone when I want to. I really want a crew teleporter now. Now that I got a crystal guy. Oh, I would love to have a mantis. That's so awesome. All right, them two are gonna be my boarding crew. Got no missiles. Oh, crap. She's got three shields. Pay attention. This ion bomb is shield room. Okay, this thing does double damage on systemless rooms. Can I hit these four? I think I can. Oh, yeah. Right, I want to keep on his shields here now. And we'll do that same shot one more time. There we go. Okay. So I need to get to the rock homeworld to complete this guy's quest. So hopefully I can find that along the way. Oh, he's gonna teleport into me. Let's see where he teleports to. To my mid bay. Ah, to my door control. Alright. You guys to there, you guys are back up. He has a missile, so I am going to get out a defense drone. Oh! My dude's about to die. Pay attention. Pay attention to what's going on. Oh, this stupid missile got through. Power the mid bay. You start fixing the whole breach. Oh. Alright, my whole beam can still hit systemless rooms for one damage. Or can it? Apparently it can't. Well, that sucks. Go help with that. Mid bay. Oh, crap. My O2 room's down. You two, fight the fire. I'm gonna eye on his shields because I'm getting annoyed. Oh, these guys are trying to die on me. Let's get a drone back up too. Oh, that was horrible. It was extremely horrible. Alright, why is my oxygen not on? These guys are hurt. Charlie to the engine room. King to the weapon room. Alright, these guys need to be hanging out over here. I don't know why I got them way over there. I don't even have a teleporter yet. They need to be in the middle of the ship so they can actually get somewhere. Oh, we're close to a store. If I hit that store, I'm not going to be able to make it to the exit. Screw that store. Yeah, we'll try to escort him out. Ow. Gave me lots of fuel and scrap, though. I think it was worth it. Alright, since I couldn't get to that store, I want to upgrade my ship some more. Let's see. I'm not worried about the door system. I got lots of defenders. Let's just get more engine power. So always helpful to have higher dodge chance. Oh my goodness, giant alien spiders. Leave them things alone. I'm scared of spiders. To the exit. Yeah, we'll attempt to download his stores. You can get more scrap that way usually. Ioning the crap out of me. I'm gonna have to get that thing down. Oh, he's got no shields. I can just wail away on him. There we go. His ion's down. Now he can't hurt me. Stealther. Come on, guy, come out of stealth. Pilot leveled up. Ooh, he's maxed. Oh, no, he's not. He's only halfway there. On to Sector 5. Rock Homeworlds! Oh my goodness! Will my action be able to complete this quest? I am so excited. I don't know what I need to do here, but hopefully it'll come up. And we'll cut this guy out. Asteroid field. Pirate. I'm not used to this hull beam. See, it can easily get through 5 rooms. Okay, good. Not a problem. Oh, he's missiling me. I need to get a defense drone up. Alright. There we go. Oh my god, he's got a 5-shot laser? Wow. Don't see that too often in this far in the game. This asteroid field is just flat ridiculous. How fast these asteroids are coming in. They're coming in faster than my shield can regen. Alright, it's okay. Defense drone can shoot a bunch of them down now. Switch myself up here and moving. No quest marker, so I'm not sure where I need to go here for that crystal guy. I want to upgrade the pilot so it doesn't die so easy. You know, upgrading the door rooms. I'm just gonna go ahead and max it. It just makes things easier sometimes. Power as well. That's good for now. Another asteroid field. Hopefully it's not like the last one. This dude's got 3 shields. Alright, I need to get a defense drone out. He's got missiles. I'm gonna start by ioning his shield room. Once that ion goes off, I'm gonna focus on his weapon room. ion hit. Okay. There we go. Shot down his missile. That's good. Let's go ahead and laser his shield room here. Just wasted another ion bomb, but it's alright. Now we'll keep his shield room down. That way he will just get demolished by these asteroids. No. Okay. I'm not sure why he's hurt. Let's get down here where I can see more of the map. These stupid nothings. Alright, I need to only repair 10 damage. See if I can get any scrap here. I've been boarded. Alright, you guys go over there. You guys are back up for that fight. Sub in for him. You go to the mid bay and you sub in. Why did he not go to the mid bay? Get out of there, you get in. You get out, you get in. I want these guys to get the main experience. Let this flare, see what it burns. Put out fire before it takes down my shields. Thank you. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, there's another store there, but I don't have scrap for a store. I think I can hit all three of these before I hit the exit. Oh, they're boarding me. Alright. Not too big a deal. I've only got two shields. Oh, I need to get a defense drone out. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, switch places. Hey, get out of there. Fuel 3. Nope. Not good enough. You get out. You get out. There we go. Getting a little bit of combat experience. Close that door up. Ooh! Ancient device is orbiting within the crystal range of a nearby gas giant. You can't discern its nature or function, but it seems to have been deactivated for a very long time. Crystal crew reactivated. Crystalline companion says, It looks like we have found the abandoned link to my homeworld. I can reactivate it. He transmits some code to the device and it immediately powers on. Fuel 1. Continue. Oh my goodness. You arrive in a sector not listed in any star charts. Strange crystalline ships dot the horizon. Your companion speaks. Here we are, my home sector. It has been a long time since others have set foot here. I wonder how you will be received. You've done as you promised. So shall I. The coordinates of my old ship have been forwarded to your navigation system. Added a quest marker to your map. Oh, this is awesome. Gotta make sure to get down there. No one living in this node. There's a store. Do I have anything to sell? Not really. I would love a freaking crew teleporter. They cost 75 scrap, and I have 74. Alright, let's see what this guy's got. Oh, hello, aliens! A rotund crystalline being? A crew teleporter! Oh, want. Bye bye, defense drone. Okay. Might as well fix myself up while we're here. Alright, you two. Get down to where you're supposed to be. You two are back up. Alright. The pirate ship almost charges a small crystalline transport ship. Oh my goodness, what the hell do we got here? They've got a teleporter, they've got three shields, they've teleported into my empty room, hopefully they run to my med bay. Oh, wait a minute, I can just fight them right the hell there. There we go, I got 4 against 2. Oh, he's shooting missiles at me. Did Vince drone out here. Alright, I want an eye on his shields. Alright, that wuss ran away. Alright, shields are looking low. Oh, let's just... Oh, I can't reach him. Let's see... What do I want to hit here? Let's start on this dude. Start right there, go across that dude, and like so. And shields came back up. Alright, let's get my teleporter online. He does not have a med bay, so... Let's take out these... Oh, that dude's running away. He's going to fix the O2 room. Let's take his shields out. And we'll go ahead and hit both of those guys. Killed the one. Alright. Ah, why's my med bay off? I want to get these guys to my teleporter and have them come help. Come on. Get to it. Get over there. Alright, destroy his weapons. There we go. Now go destroy that guy. Alright, stay there. Kill him there. Where's he going? He's going to the weapons room. Oh, this wuss. He's just like running away and stuff. Here you go, fight me! Like that dude taking the brunt. Mm-hmm. You're the one that opened our sector to the outside, aren't you? Bastards! Well, as you can see, it's my first time in this sector. So I'm having a good time here. Something new. Alright. These guys back over here. Let us get more power. I'd like to be able to have that defense drone up. Alright, I'm gonna head down to that quest. I don't wanna, like, miss that thing. Cause that'd be just a shame. He's got no teleporter. He's only got 3 crew members. What the hell are these guns? I got no idea what those guns are. You guys go demolish this pilot. We're just gonna eye on his weapons. Wait, no. Eye on his shields, dummy. Lock down the room. They've got a med bay. Don't let him heal. Alright. Let's shoot his med bay. Ah, yeah. How you like that? Yeah. You guys go kill that guy. He's trying to bomb my ship and kill his weapons. Hey, why are you running away, guy? Come on, you guys. Go kill that guy. Crystal lockdown bomb. Oh my goodness. Fancy stuff. That must be the crystal lockdown bomb. That's awesome. I think I like that bomb. We'll have to take an examination of it and see what it is. Only takes 1 power. Ooh. Yeah. Bye-bye, firebomb. I need to get 1 more power into my weapons so I can power that thing. It'll be handy for boarding operations. I'll have 2 lockdowns I can use. Alright, save the Federation ship. He's got no teleporter. Hey! Get over to the teleporter, guys. Don't you know what your job is? Alright. You guys go there. Back up, get in there. Let's get going on his weapons here. There we go. Beautiful. Ah. Alright. Lock down that room. Ah, there's no need for that. That'll just make me stuck in there, and if I have a problem, it will be bad. I'm about to win. You guys go there. Ah, no. Bad. Come on, guys. Get it right. Oh, and that's bad too. There we go. Okay, ooh, lots of stuff. They offered to join my crew? Who is it? Oh my goodness, another crystal man! Okay. One of my melee dudes is gonna have to go. Which one's... Okay, that dude's got lots of weapon experience. I think I'll keep him. We'll dismiss Markel. Oh yes. Wow. Alright, I want to upgrade my teleporter. I need to be able to get him in and out quick. Get both teams in there really quickly. Alright, we'll have a crystal. A crystal and a mantis from my first, and a crystal and a human for my second. Okay. Oh. I can't offer him any scrap. That's a bummer. I wonder what he would have given me. I'll never know. A three shield drone. Oh. Okay. Send these guys in to demolish their weapons room. And I'm gonna ion bomb their shields. Ah! Alright, that dude's low on health. Get him home. You guys go to the mid bay. You guys take your place there. Okay, ion bomb is about to hit. And there we go. That's what I like to see. Alright, you guys go finish off their drone. Drone room. Get home. I think it's time to finish this guy off. Okay. So we got a store here. Let's see what we got. Cloaking. I don't have the money for it. I'll sell that firebomb. Automated reloader. Now that'd be nice to have. That's getting bought. Fix my hole. Fuel's doing okay. Chill charge booster would be nice to have too. Damn. I shouldn't have fixed my hole. I should have bought the shield charge booster. Oh well. Need more power. Okay, to the quest. Unlocked Kestral Cruiser. Yes! Fuel and scrap. Awesome. Alright, now I can use my defense drone. Uh-oh. I've been boarded. You two get there. You two get there. Don't let him take down my doors. There you go. easy fight. I hope these guys don't actually use their lockdown when you fight against them. I'm going to switch my higher health guys in just in case. That would suck to get locked down in the room with them while my guys were about to die. Alright. Mantis is getting some good combat experience. Oh, let's investigate. Nothing happened. Sector question mark. Alright, next sector. Did that, like, give me a whole bonus sector? I'm in sector 6 now. It didn't let me choose. I'll fight without oxygen. Alright. Attack crew, get in there. Second crew, get ready. I wanna get a defense drone up. Steven Williams? Lock that room down. Other two. Go to shield room. No, go to some other room. Go down here. I didn't bust the shields. Get that pilot room down, you're gonna move somewhere else. Go to weapons room. Alright, Ares. Lock the room down. Don't let him get away. Uh-oh. I gotta get those guys out of there, they're about to die. You two guard the exit. Don't let them get to the med bay. Oh, they let them get to the med bay. You guys are fired. Can you kill them in the med bay? I think they can kill them in the med bay. Yeah. Oxygen's back on. Get everyone healed up here. Okay. What do we got nearby? No stores. I want to save up for my fourth shield bar, I think. Yeah, we'll save up for that fourth shield bar. Do you want payment? I don't trust you. I've got no missiles, so my defense drone will do me no good. Alright. Boarding crew into the cockpit. should be okay. Alright, lock down that room. Get our other boarding crew into his weapons room. Ah, hit me with a beam. I need to kill that. I'll eye on his healing bay. Everyone to that room. Oh! Medbay. Kill them guys. You switch with him. Oh, crap. The guys are getting low on life. You guys just get the hell out of there. Well, eye on his shields. Okay. Let's switch these guys' places. Ah, there we go. That was getting a little bit rough. Almost lost some dudes. Should have been getting lots of combat experience out of that deal, though. My med bay. Get these guys healed up faster. I already have a full crew. I don't need another guy. Got a dumb drone on me. He's got no mid bay. Let's just port in there and start whooping some ass. Second crew in there to the weapons room. That way you can't repair it. Alright, everybody. Oh crap. There's stupid doors there. I've got to finish killing guys. Oh, I've got to get those guys out of there. That guy's way too low on life. If that guy goes down, I'll be okay. Alright, you guys switch places. Oh my lord, I gotta get those guys out of there. I lost a guy, didn't I? Crap. Crap, crap, crap. Crap, crap. Come on, teleporter. Right, get out of there. I lost one of my boarders. I'm bummed. I am bummed. I lost one of my crystal guys. Makes me extremely unhappy. Alright, you guys. Get in there and kick some butt. Now I'm gonna need another crew member. Damn it. This is where the four-slot teleporter from that Mantis B ship comes in handy. It makes boarding just ridiculous. Ooh, a store. Alright, I want a little more scrap. So I want to be able to get stealth. Improved med bay. Squeeze extra power to the system. Haha! Alright, he's got no missile launcher, so a drone will do me no good. He's got people boarding me. Board me, buddy, I'll board you right back. You're not gonna like that. Oh crap, I didn't lock down the room fast enough. Lock it down, don't let the other one get away. Let's go ahead and ion bomb his shields. Kick ass on his med bay here. And throw a whole beam across these rooms. Sure, why that guy was going to attack the door. Alright. Get your ass in there to help, buddy. Oh, no. No, don't. Okay, good. I didn't send him in. I want to get these guys out of there. My ship's not getting hurt. Kill these guys and get them back in the fight. Alright, it's in the weapons room. Lock it down, lock it down. Oh, my lockdown's not up. There's an ion bomb near mid bay again. Don't let him heal. Missing, missing. Alright, lock down that room. Don't let him get away. There we go. Now destroy their weapons. Oh, this guy's coming back for more. To help. Lockdown's not up. That dude's getting hurt. Ah, where are all these damn crew members coming from? Well, screw this. I'm just gonna blow this guy up. I'm sick of this. Stop stealthing. Being annoying. Being annoying on purpose. There we go. We got lots of scrap. We got a store. Come on, cloaking. There it is, cloaking. Just what I always wanted. Power. Oh, distress beacon. What's going on over here? Three shields. I've only got 8 missiles left. I want to stop using my damn missiles. Let's get into the weapons room. Go to the shield room. apathetic. These nebulas are nice because you get lots more jumps in them. As you can see, the Rebel fleet doesn't move as far, but if you're actually in a regular map and you hit a nebula, it's even less than that. You can see it says it won't be as effective a hiding spot because the Rebel fleet was prepared. It's still you get more jumps than a non-nebula place, but. Trying to kill my doors and burn me up. He's got a med bay. He's got three shields. Let's see if I can get through his shields. Nope. Lock him down, lock him down. Don't let him go to the med bay. Okay. Down. Let's kill that medbay. Medbays are annoying. There we go. Alright, let's get my third dude in there. And we'll run them all into that room. That way they can just demolish that dude. Triple team him. Wait, there's still people around? There you go. Why are you on that dude? You get out. You take his place. There we go. Okay. Well, now I got good defense against missiles. I got a defense drone and I've got cloak. I just need to get another mantis would be nice. A mantis or a rock man, one or the other. Oh, I wanted to save up for my last shields, didn't I? I said that like a long time ago, and then I went and spent all my money, didn't I? Let's attack this dude. Oh, he's got teleporters. So you guys get to the med bay real quick. Oh, they went to the med bay! What luck. Well, that's gonna be an epic fail of a boarding attempt on their part. See if I can take out their teleporter too. Oh, nope, didn't take it out. Dang it. Alright, let's eye on their healing bay. Get into their shield room. There we go. Come fight me. No need to lock it down yet. Let's let someone else get in here. Alright, lock down the room. Guy needs to die. Get my last guy in here. Where's their last guy? Oh, they've got two. Let's see if we can kill that med bay. Did it kill it all the way? Yes, it did. Let me switch with him. You two need to switch. Ah, come on, switch. There we go. Boy, my boarding is being rather dangerous. my guy's so close to dead every time is really dangerous. I need to stop doing that. I almost got enough to get my fourth level of shields now. Quest marker in the next sector. Ooh. Let me hit that distress beacon. Alright, we'll ion his super shields down. One ion bomb should be enough to take down his Zoltan shields. It should do 8 damage to those Zoltan shields. Alright, and now let's get my orders in there. See if we can. Oh, nope. Can't do that. Alright, go ahead and lock down that room so that these guys both die. Ah. Ah. Alright, you get in there. You two go help him. Ah, don't run away, you frickin' wuss. Oh yeah, he's gonna die now. Go get him. Finish him off. There we go. Max shields, max reactor. I got no Zoltan crew this time around, so I'm gonna have a little less power to work with by the end of things. I need another crew member. Damn it. On to Sector 7, the NG sector. I got no scrap for that store yet. Ooh, my quest is way over there. Free stuff. Yeah, let's get another power into the O2. Teleporting into my camera room. Fucking jerks. Come on, guys, get there before they take it out. No. I'm gonna save my ion bombs for now. Wait, I'm gonna stealth. Switch places. Need to get a drone out here. He's got missiles. Ooh, that's a 5-shot. You guys heal up. Right, let's ion his med bay, or ion his shield room, and then destroy his med bay. Ah, oh, lord. Come on. I didn't kill it all the way. So, oh, I keep missing. Die. I'm just gonna kill this guy. I'm not gonna try to board him anymore. It's too annoying. far as scrap.
Nope.
Stupid five-shot laser. Ow. Actually hit me with it. Alright, let's upgrade my weapon control. Oh, I don't got enough power for that. Lockdown bomb. And I spent money, so I will not go to that store. Yeah, we'll escort you. Where do you want to go? You want to go over there, huh? Alright. Okay, another store when I don't have money. The only time I see them things, it seems like. Shields. Oh, he's only got two crew members. Oh, he teleported into my med bay. Alright. He's got no teleporter, so he can't get him back. He's got two defense drones. Take down his med bay. That was stupid. Alright. Teleport into there. Lock that room down so he can't run away. Glaive beam? I think that is a glaive beam. Right, let's get this last guy in there. Right, kill him, kill him, kill him! Oh, they didn't kill him all the way. This'll kill him. There we go. Hopefully I get another crew member before the end. Just more and more stores. Good gravy. What do you got? That was a human. Well, that's a little late in the game to get the scrap recovery arm, I'm afraid. I got nothing to sell. I'm gonna go ahead and buy this last guy. I don't like not having enough dudes. Let's upgrade my cloak one time. He's got three shields. He's gonna teleport in. Oh, he teleported right there. Okay. You guys are being dumb. You got a missile launcher, so I would like to get a defense drone out. Well, that was a failure. Alright, they ran away. My defense drone's offline. You guys go fix it. Stealth, stealth. Ionish. I don't want to waste all my missiles. I only got 11. Screw it. Ionish shields. Take this crap down. missiles. My defense drone not on. There we go. You guys help him. You guys get back where you're supposed to be. You go heal. I've got enough power to go around. Quest time. Fifty-fifty split. Okay, I'll distract the pilots. Or the pirates. He's got missiles. Defense drone. Go ahead and eye on his shield room. We can hit four rooms with that. There we go. Oh, his med bay's down. I don't want to send my boarding crew over on this one, because it's going to interrupt my fight in a minute. Okay, let the pirate escape and go after the slug man. Transfer over 69 scrap. Alright. Well, I guess if I would have had my guys over, that wouldn't have mattered. He's still there. Now I know. I've got 160 scrap. Oh, my crew's full now. Let's see. What kind of guy is it? Ooh! It's one of those guys. Alright, who do I want to dismiss? I'll dismiss my weapon guy. And this Zoltan will be my new weapon guy. I got one more power to go around now. Hell yeah! Alright. Ooh, I need to get to that exit. I'm gonna do these two jumps first. Screw that exit. That quest might give me lots of stuff. Three shields. Four mantis was in there. What are you guys doing? Why are you attacking me? Alright, ion his shield room. He's got no missiles. Okay. We can hit a couple of empty rooms. Do some bonus damage with this thing. Yeah! Like to see. Okay. Quest. What do we got? Free stuff. Oh my goodness, I got lots of scrap. Well, there might be a store once I get to Sector 8. I'm gonna save that scrap for now. This dude's got four shields. He can beam into my shield room. Send those three guys in. Actually, you go up there and other people go in. There we go. Ion bomb that room. Oh, he's got missiles. We'll just cloak the first one. Okay. There we go. Excuse me. Everyone's hurt a little bit. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and FTL out of here. No point in wasting time on that dude to get one fuel. Okay. What do we got? Do we got a store? I see no store. Well, let's spend some points. Upgrade my engine a whole bunch. I'm gonna upgrade my drone room a little bit. That way it has a buffer so my defense drone doesn't go out as soon as that room gets hit. Might as well max these rooms as well. And we don't need all this power going to there. I remotely scan the ship. Okay. Ooh, I should be able to see the whole map now. Ooh, there's a store. I don't have enough scrap for it. Let's see what I can farm here. Got four shields. It's gonna teleport into my ship. Okay. Problem. Owen's got his lasers. If that ion bomb hits, I'll... Oh, my ion bomb missed. And I cannot hurt him. Ow. I'm gonna have to board him. He's got no med bay, so he should be an easy kill for boarding. So let's just turn up this med bay. Get these guys in the cockpit. And we'll lock that cockpit down and make this first guy an easy kill. I should have stealthed that. That would have been the smart thing to do. Second dudes into there. We'll run everyone down into the weapons room. And let's go ahead and stealth all that. There we go. Oh my goodness, that was a lot of scrap and stuff. These guys didn't even get hurt. Hurt. This guy's hurt. Okay, I can go to the store. What do we got here? Fire beam, hull missile, burst laser mark 3. Wow. I wonder if I can... I don't have enough scrap. I don't have scrap to upgrade my weapon system. How much does that sell for? It sells for 40. That'll give me 98. Which will upgrade my weapon system once. Yes. It shall be done. Sell that. Oops. Put that up there. Okay. And we'll turn that on. We'll upgrade our weapon system here. Turn the hull beam on. I gotta depower stuff to do it. You go fix that. And I can turn the ion beam on, ion bomb on as well. Yeah. Now we're talking. We got 32 scrap. And a dude to throw away. Out of power. I don't have enough to upgrade my weapon control one more time. If I did, I could have that lockdown bomb as well. But that's all right. I think it's time to beat this game. Missing a few holes, but I don't think it's gonna be a problem. I don't think this guy is gonna put up much of a fight. Dudes right into there. Alright, I need to get out a defense drone. Wait, I don't need to do that. I can just stealth his first volley, and his second volley won't even come. Alright, let's stealth that first volley. Get these guys into the ion room. Glaive beam doesn't do anything. Okay, that should be down before that missile shoots again. Bring it down, guys. There you go. This guy's home. Alright, just turn on that mid bay. Ion and the living crap out of me. Alright, let's just get these guys to take out their glaive beam here. Just in time. You guys come home, go heal yourself. They kill that, I'll bring them home. Okay. Now, I got this dude with a lockdown, which is gonna be really helpful for killing this crew here. So what I'm gonna do is beam these two into the door room, and I'm gonna lock it down. That way, they'll kill the doors, and I'll be able to move freely throughout their ship. I can ion bomb their med bay if they start trying to heal. Alright, let's send my other two into their stealth room. Oh, my guys are getting hurt. Alright. Abandon that idea. I just want to get my guys home. Alright, let's eye on that shield. And come on, take out this med bay. Alright, I got all the time in the world to work on this crew. Lockdown's back up. wait till this dude gets a little lower, and then I'll lock him in here with me. There we go. Oh, stealthed. I want to get these guys home. Just killing one of their dudes at a time. Not a problem. I really should lock in two guys with me. That would be a much better idea. I could kill two guys with every teleport. I wish this guy had stopped stealthing. It's really annoying me. Sending two guys in. So once they're in there and they get hurt some, I will lock this room down. Lock it down. Don't let them get away. Now there's only going to be three more to kill. So let's get these dudes home and then we'll just send all four of my guys into his stealth room there, and we'll take him out. Stupid stealth. Queued up on the teleporter. I'm gonna want to lock down that room, like right now. Send these guys in. Oh yes. All right, we'll go ahead and ion bomb his healing room. If I can take down his shields. Oh, that was luck. Let's kill this dude. Okay. Well, his stealth's dead now. Let's go. Wait, I want to kill his door room. That way I can move freely throughout his ship. And then I'll have my melees take down his shield, and then he'll just be an easy kill from there. Alright, you guys go help with the shield. Once that's down, I'll bring him home, and then I'll just kill him. Shield's about down. Now let's just kill this dude. Say we can hit three rooms of. There we go. Oh, now the other phases are going to be easy, since his crew is pretty much dead. So, we'll get out a defense drone to start here. And we'll send in these guys to kill his triple missile launcher. We'll ion bomb his shields, and then proceed to blast away on him with my other lasers. Alright. Wait. What is that doing in there? You guys go help. Get these guys home. And we'll stealth the power surge. Alright, you go to the med bay. You guys go kick butt on that drone. Open all the doors. Turn up the O2. Okay. These people are all hurt. Go there. You guys heal. Another one. Come on. Oh, I've got too much stuff powered. Got too much stuff powered still. There. Alright, that O2 room needs to be. Why am I wasting my time with that? Just ion bomb his drone room, dummy. Alright, go take out that glaive beam. There's a power surge. Stealth it. Alrighty. My guy's home. I want to turn up my teleporter so I get him home quickly. I don't need mid bay right now. And let's just finish this dude off. Kill that stupid thing. There we go. Get that leak fixed. Pretty much over. This boss is just pathetic once you kill all his crew. This just becomes a very easy kill. So let's just finish him off. Alright, super shields, that's right. We'll just unload everything onto him to destroy his super shields. We'll stealth that first missile volley. Alright, his super shields are down. Let's get my dudes in there. Oh, I stealthed his super thing. And now he's gonna hit me with his super attack. Got 48% dodge, I've got 4 shields, my engines are turned all the way up, I've got a pilot and the engine man, okay. Didn't hurt me too bad. Ah. Turn up the oxygen. Another power surge. Dodge this one. dudes home. Ion beam on. Well, he can't repair his shields now. So I'm just gonna proceed to start whooping on him now. Ion those things. Shoot him. Well, you're toast now, buddy. Well, there you go. Game is beat with the Kestral. And I unlocked the crystal ship as a bonus. Got a pretty good score there. So we got third place there. Oh, we got a new most jumps survived. And a new most beacons explored. Probably from going to that bonus sector. Alright, well thanks for watching. And we'll see you next time.